Because I really don't know, like, how the current streamers deal with this sort of issue. How to kill stream. 1. Have Comcast. 2. Have a puzzle. If you follow these two steps, guarantee you will kill any stream. Violently and with precision. Papa's angry! Yeah, Papa's gonna die. It's gonna go past all the invisible guys. Let's hope this is not a bad idea. Woo! I see 8 dropped frames, and that's it. It's all for OBS. Okay. Now, we haven't gone under the bridge, by the way. Which, I'm hoping maybe this is where the boss is at? I mean, this looks like a shit place to be in, but... Oh, yeah. Shit! Place to be! Oh, you spit stuff. Bad on you. There's a door! I see a door! Wait, was I really supposed to go in here? Huh. Well. Totally would not have thought to go in here. I guess it's more obvious for other people, not for me. Definitely cool looking, though. Not too sure how the candles are still doing their thing, but, you know. Uchigatana! Excrement-covered ashes. Oh, that sounds great. I bet you anything, Handmaiden. Why? I don't know, just cause. Is that the, oh, Siegfried, hey buddy. Onion bro for life. Hey. Buddy, hello. Woo-hoo. Woo-hoo. Come on. You're not dead, are you? No, you're alive. Come on, why can't I talk to you? What's wrong? What's wrong? Eh? Fist bump, bro. Come on, don't leave a guy hanging. Fist bump. Bump it. That's weird. He won't actually talk. Oh, hang on. Let me do one tiny thing. And make that 2 tiny things. So, first thing... is I gotta mute this so we don't get double up. No double. There we go. Pause it. And we are back. Oh my god, fuck off, guys. And boop. There we go. Oh wow. This is a very nice looking place. Oh wow. Guinevere. No! You sneaky little bastard up there. Okay, at least I figured out where to go. Now we just gotta run back. Actually, hang on. This might be easier than I think. Wait! Wait! There goes 17,000 souls. That's okay. Hang on. Damn it. Okay, for right now, we'll keep the TR off for a little bit. Somehow, it is actually much harder to keep on than I anticipate it. Might have to actually get a better TR. Dodge everything. Here. I honestly do not know how I managed to miss this. That seems so strange to me, too. Woo! Dodging like a villain. I'd like to see you get up those stairs, buddy. I'd like to see you try. Alright. Woo! Hang on, let me check one thing. Yeah! Alright. Commands are back up. Woo! Also, hang on. How many points do I have? I got quite a few. Let me get rid of these. Because let's be honest, you can't have these this many. Okay, there we go. Darn it, buddy! We're back, I swear. Boop. Sainted love, whoa. Sainted love. Thank you. Gotcha, buddy. Who loves ya? Divine Blessing, large Titanite shards. They still drop the same damn thing. That is awesome. How far in the game? To be honest, I think we're up to third Lord of Cinder. Oh, his hurts more. Woo! Okay, so that's his reach. Okay, I have a giant arrow in my chest. This is super duper awkward. Can I get this? Will this? I'm hoping this will eventually. There we go. Oh, and I got blood on myself. It's my blood, but I got blood on me. Queen, happy thoughts. Happy, happy thoughts. Look at me. I have 106,000 points. Happy, happy thoughts. Okay, so we totally have not gotten in this. Okay, bad. Dog. What the hell? Battle my controller. God, I hate the dogs in this game. Oh, well, then again, well. Woo. Oh, shit. Okay, so maybe happy thoughts, not so happy, right? Whoa! Yeah, I would say, well, third Lord of Cinder would probably be right. Pretty sure we're on the third Lord. Okay, there's a shortcut. Awesome. Oh, you know what? I wonder. That is pure death. Think I can officially say I'm not really fond of invisible guys, but you know. Okay, so, oh, wow, there's quite a few down there. I hear something. too sure the whole... Oh! Reason for the blind... invisible guys, actually. Normally there's like... lore behind them. I'm not too sure about these guys. Like their purpose. Oh. Nice. Oh, hey. Oh, hi. 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 Sonic, hey. I did actually. We totally beat Bloodborne. I'm still missing a few bosses, but totally beat it. You know, I think I prefer this guy versus, ow! Hey, boss fight. Goody, goody gumdrops. SJ, welcome back. We have the internet. It is working. It is great. Ha ha ha. Oh. You kind of bear Bloodborne? Bear? I don't know what you mean by bear. Like, do you hug it like a bear? Or maul it like a bear? Do you hate it like a bear? Okay, doors open. Oh yeah, don't do what I do. Don't run out. No, you don't. Yeah, don't do that. Don't pull a me. That's never good. It's never good for anybody. All right, so we found a boss that somehow I completely missed. Let's go see what it is. Pontiff Sullivan. Hey, buddy. This looks a very nice place. The real-time reflection looks pretty damn good, too. Except for my character, which doesn't seem to appear anything. Yeah, maybe I can get... Is this gonna be like an Arturius fight? Because he looks like an Arturius sort of character. Yes, he is! Woo! Woo! What the fuck? Hang on. Ah! Okay, so, this is an Arturius fight. Oh, I kind of beat, Blood Rain. Same. I did miss a few bosses, though. That was the only thing that ended up happening, because I did miss a few bosses that I have yet to go back and, try to fight. Bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Well, it's funny, he looks like an Arturius fight. It's like, yeah, is that an Arturius fight? That's an Arturius fight. Yeah, Arturius is strong in this one. Oh, touch it. Alright. So this guy lights up with purple and flame! Okay, the whole little like, I'm gonna dash away like a mad motherfucker. Bit of a problem. Woo! Woo! Hi, how you doing? Ooh! Ooh! Durr! Salivu! Sally Ford, motherfucker! You do not! Woo! 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 Yeah. Ah. no, he's fast. And I mean, fast. I learned it by watching you. Death by bullets. I mean, he's a very colorful bad guy, which is great. Go ahead and get rid of some of this stuff. Let me see here. Let's get rid of this and put it with... What does that mean? Sword technique by the philosophy, fluent movement with a curved sword, master of the technique are said to dazzle their opponents by moving as weightlessly as can. Obscures the wearer while rolling. Wait, am I thinking? Hang on. Oh! Sweet! As far as I know, there are three or four endings to Bloodborne you can have. I end up fighting the guy and, like, getting the good ending. Like, the best possible ending. Alright, Dark, you have a great night. Thanks for stopping by, bud. Hopefully you have a good day tomorrow. Trust me, we'll be playing more Dark Souls 3. So I doubt we'll be able to beat it today. Totally doubt that. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Woo. Sonic, no worries, buddy. Hopefully you have fun with Dark Souls 3. I'm gonna get my ass kicked now, so this will be funny. Oh, damn. Hang on, I'm actually gonna do something real quick. I want to see if I can find out something. Because I really want to get lightning on my Uchikatana.
Gracious. Passing let this... I only hope these new wares...
She gets so many things. I can't see anything because it is all off limits. Alright, let's see. Wolnir's crown, already got it. What did she get? I can't tell what she got that was new. Maybe it was the talisman? No idea.
Ashen one.
That is good, wasn't it?
Damn.
Pretty big.
Wonder if it'll let me. Damn it, it's because I have fire on it. Ah, okay. Let's see. Damage difference between... Alright, this is just gonna be a straight up fight. It's been a while since I've done one of these. There's no gimmick, there's no nothing, it's just a straight fight. There's gonna be a lot of deaths. It's always these straight fights that there's like, okay. There's a lot of pain. Though I do like this ring. Increases my ability to dodge, my dex, and it also makes my dex, or my roll, obscure. Which, I mean, I'm not too sure how effective that's gonna be, but it is kinda nifty. All right, buddy. Me, you, and the steel. There's a lot more colorful. That's why. Son of a bitch. Okay, I gotta get in the center. I can't be on the sides because getting stuck and not being able to like nudge out of the way, not good. Not good. And I am gonna change this to this. Also, I completely forgot something. Yeah. There we go. Much better. And I still can't use. That sucks, but I mean, the damage is good. It just kind of sucks that you can't use special effects on unique weapons. All right, buddy, let's dance. Let's see you dance, sucker. You got nothing. Oh, you got something. You got a little bit of something. First boss where it's just pure skill. Okay. I got an idea. It's probably gonna get me killed, but I'm pretty sure it might work. Idea is really simple. Super duper simple. Ready? Okay, we're gonna try to parry fight him. Just a little bit. Probably gonna try it once or twice. Or die to getting stabbed randomly. Man, I doubt this shield's gonna block. I really doubt it is. Oh, God. This guy's like... One, two, Zero damage. Zero damage. Oh, this is gonna be a knuckle fight. Oh, this is gonna be a knuckle fight. Okay. And funny thing is, Aturius, we did moderately good damage. Here, I feel like I'm like just playing with him. Like flirting with a little bit of damage. Little bits. Bits and pieces. I was doing so much better earlier, and now I'm just not. Damn! Okay. Hey, hey, hang on. Excuse me! Woo! When we find the boss, and it's a pretty gnarly boss. Did a little bit more. Holy crap, this guy does a lot of damage. Get better with the dodging, but still. Hey, bad. Oh. This boss is not a happy camper. It's just a straight skill fight. That's all it is. No tricks. No nothing. Though, I'd hazard a guess. Well, I did actually drop internet, though. So, it's customary if you drop internet to do that. Okay. I can only do, what, 1/4 of his health? Crap. This guy is seriously raffle stomping me here. We've worked 15 minutes on him. Try a different strategy. I don't normally do sword and board. Let's see how average. Where the fuck did that come from? Woo! Woohoo! What the fuck, Alaka? Right. Damn it! Hey, I was doing a lot better. Look at that. A lot better. The reason why I keep vanishing, it's the ring that I have. As Matt, or as Bad has already said. It obscures my role and also gives me extra dex. Yeah, phase two is a bit of a bitch. Like, he's already a bit of a bitch. Like, what the hell? Cheeky bastard. I'm getting better, it's just... This fight's taking me about 20 minutes to try to get used to. Extra dicks, yes. Extra dicks. You can never have enough dicks, right? Yeah, totally. Woo! Yeah! Just me, myself, and I. Damn it! Like, literally, I had him that much. It's that second phase, bit of a bitch. You know, I wonder. Man, I'm curious. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna chain my Uchi Katana, and I'm gonna try lightning effect on the blade. So we'll stick this back to a scaling. And yeah, let's try that. Try a little bit different, you know, different routes. That's cute. That gave me nothing. Okay. Let's try something a little bit more. How about that? Still shit. Okay. How about six of these? Oh! Okay, well, that's more than enough, but... Yeah.
Well, just what need?
What needs to be done, eh? Hmm. Alright. This will put me to a B scaling. Puts me to everything scaling. Do not even know where I can even get Titanite chunks, but it's okay.
Pretty, I go.
All right, let's do a little bit of leveling up here.
Welcome, very well. Then top taken.